What's up, my ninjas? My name is Enchanted Dragon, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Where we left off, if I remember correctly, Kasumi decided to go to the Institute to meet with some synths about something I forgot about. But yeah.
Have you finished your investigation? Did you find anything?
I think I know where Kasumi went. A place called Far Harbor.
She went that far up north? God, that explains why she took the boat. There's no time to waste. You have to go after her.
Wait, did you find out why she left, Detective? Who she was speaking to?
What does it matter?
Because I know my daughter, and if she didn't tell us where she went, then she had a reason. Don't you want to know if she wants to be found?
You're right, Detective. Did you find any clue to why Kasumi left home?
I need to ask you an important question. Are you sure your daughter is human?
What kind of question is that? Why are you asking?
Your daughter made contact with a group of synths. She thinks she's one of them.
What? That's crazy.
She's not a synth. She's our daughter. We raised her. I gave birth to her. She's flesh and blood, not a synthetic.
Are you sure she's human, Mrs. Nakano?
Yes. I know my daughter, and she hasn't changed. She's not some replacement.
This is what I was afraid of. Someone twisting my daughter's mind. You have to get to Far Harbor. Take my ship on the dock. It has a guidance system. A final gift from my father. And it's built for distance.
What can I expect out there, Kenji?
I only made the trip to Far Harbor once, when I was a boy. All I remember is that my father did not want to stay long. Something about the air being bad.
Okay.
I'll get to the bottom of this, Kenji.
Thank you. I know you have an password payment, and we can't offer much. But here, please take it. I insist. For expenses, if nothing else.
Okay, y'all got money then. Tell the Brotherhood about the Saints Refuge. Well, that's an option though, right? I guess not. Well, I could, but... Mummer. Yep. I'm already on the ship. Entirely on the coastal pier on the edge of the island. Nice. What type of things I'll be killing today? Who knows?
ain't nothing but trouble.
Put the damn gun down. Are you lost? This is Far Harbor. You don't get many visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. That means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time. But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
A young woman from the Commonwealth named Kasumi may have passed through here. Her family hired me to find her.
Some sort of detective, huh? Well, she came through here, all right.
Damn it. Mariners ain't coming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You, help us defend the town, and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate.
The hall never lets us down. Now follow me! Careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off!
If you do, we might not be able to rescue you in time.
I'm pretty sure I can handle myself if I fall off.
Man the fall! Something's out there!
You sure you saw something?
This ain't a drill!
I'm bit.
I feel huh? Everyone!
Wounded out here.
There's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
I swear. Nah.
Defend yourselves!
Yep, I'm playing this game with a phone. I have to fight that. Whoever threw that at my dog, we gotta have a talk among them. Okay, not me, I got you. Oh yeah, they hurt badly. Badly indeed. I'm dead, or not. Yep. Jump down. Exactly what she told me not to do. But yeah, I did it. Okay. Yeah, just don't jump down. Thank you.
visitors around here.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, Mainlander. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock. It belongs to the whole town. That means strangers are welcome. Sorry, you've caught us during a difficult time.
I'm aware.
But Alan's got a point. Not all visitors have good intentions. So, what's your business here?
I need information about a synth refuge on this island.
Another Commonwealth traveler looking for Arcadia, then.
Damn it. Mariner's incoming.
Something's coming through the fog!
You, help us defend the town, and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me! Careful on the hall, stranger. Don't fall off! If you do, we might not be able to rescue you in time.
Yeah, I learned that the hard way.
Man the hall! Something's out there.
You sure you saw something?
This ain't a drill!
The hell?
I peeled everyone!
Open the gate! I've got wounded out here!
There's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Scalpers!
Lord, defend yourselves!
Okay. Okay, that one is trying to bait me. Why does it look like it's spinning something? Sure. Anglers! Final Four, why would an angler fish do it? Yeah, why would an angler fish grow legs and arms?
Be sure. She wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright. Handyman. The only one keeping the harbor afloat. Beside Captain Aiden.
A pleasure to meet you.
Likewise. I hope the island doesn't kill you quick. Or slow, for that matter. I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools, specialized tools, and they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
You've kept the walls together this long. Why do you need special tools now?
I want to build the hull up proper, make it strong, and keep those blasted crabs out.
Sure, why not?
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there. Now get.
So that's just food. Cool. That's all. And I'm too heavy.
Hey.
What is my luck looking like? I have terrible luck. No wonder I'm single. And I'll just drop it for now. Let me see something. I did have this one, this. No ammo.
Main Avery.
Don't last long.
And now you see what we're up against. The fog and the creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people. For your help when we needed it. You deserve this.
Hey.
What's the fog?
Where to begin?
The fog's radioactive, right?
Mm-hmm.
But there are pockets of it, the deep fog, that are hard fallout. And as deadly as that is, that's only part of the problem. Things live in the fog, thrive. You think what attacked the harbor's bad? Oh, there's far worse further inland.
You've lost the whole island?
Oh, the fog's been here forever. There are good years when it recedes and the island's almost normal. Then there are times when it spreads all over. People have to cling to any patch of land free of the fog. For the past, 8 years or so, it's been getting as bad as it's ever been. Now, Far Harbor's one of the only places left that's safe.
If you manage to survive despite all that, it must be tough.
Ornery, more like.
I'm done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden the stranger with all this nonsense.
What's the deal with the children of Adam?
They're religious folk. Worship the power of Adam, which is radiation. Yes. If you want details, you'd have to find and ask them. We used to have a peace with them until a certain hothead menace named Alan Lee.
Now that's enough. That preacher came into the harbor saying that it was Adam's will that we lost our land. That it was Adam's goddamn will that we lost so many friends and family. And that the Adam would wipe this whole place clean of us.
If it were up to me, you'd hang for what you did to that preacher, Alan.
Have the children made the fog worse?
Absolutely not. There's not one bit of evidence.
Geiger counters don't lie, Avery. Fog's gotten more lethal year over year. And now the fog's covering the whole island. Only after the children came.
You know as well as I do, that's happened before. Sure, people have theories the children are involved, but no one, and I mean no one, has proof.
What did he do to the preacher?
Alan pulled a gun on him. He claims the preacher reached for his. We don't have police, or really any law. Just custom and popular sentiment. And after everything the preacher said, it was abundantly clear doing anything to Alan would have made matters worse.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all that. You're headed for Acadia, right? Getting there will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. Old Longfellow. No one knows the fog like him. But word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
What's old Longfellow's story?
He's the best hunter on the island. Fearless. Some say crazy. If someone needs to get to Acadia, he's the only one that'll do it. But people around here are known for being stubborn, willful, and other less flattering things. But Longfellow's got a reputation even among us.
What can you tell me about Acadia?
Ask Longfellow. He's the only one that's been there.
Thanks for the info.
Best place to look for Longfellow's at the bar. The last plank. And, please, lend a hand around town if you're able. Even if it's slapped away. People like the Mariner and Cassie and others need help. And let me say something you might not hear again. Thank you.
Why, you are so very welcome.
Buy my guns now.
Old Longfellow knows what he's about.
Mainlander. Great.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Hey!
What dog do you have? Mm. I'll take that off of you. Change my gear up a little bit. 19 and 11. Sure, wait.
Heads up.
Food in front. Shop. If you need any odds and ends, I'm your man. What's your story? Just a guy trying to make a few caps. Speaking of which, buying anything?
Let's barter.
Let's set you up.
You is what I need. And maybe something armor-wise.
Only Alan's got enough backbone to stand up to the children.
Cool. Put you in favorites.
You need it? Great shop's got it.
Never look a trapper in the eyes. There. Something else.
I could use time. Long.
Cool. I'm gonna just sell some stuff.
How can the bait shop help you?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
What don't I need? What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna just sell the junk, I guess.
Heads up.
Stands no chance against the Crawls.
Fight me.
Don't let the island catch up.
How am I still too heavy? Close to leveling up, I'm just leveled up sprint, I guess. No, no, really.
You're gone. Bye, my man. I guess.
Son of a bitch. What if I just put this on?
Food. Stim packs. Fully stacked.
Everyone, everyone,
we're trying to have a conversation here.
Coming for us all. I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah!
Time to party!
Here's some Mitch!
Mitch!
Mm-hmm.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia.
Heard there was a scuffle out there. You get your hands dirty? I'm done leading people to their deaths in the fog. Last of I couldn't keep up. Didn't last 5 minutes.
Can you tell me about Acadia?
Strange folk like there. Call themselves Synths. Seems to me they just want to be left alone, to live their life in peace. They've done some good turns for us islanders. The fog condensers, most especially, wouldn't even be a far harbor left. Those.
Some parents are worried about their runaway daughter. She went to Acadia, and I need to find her.
Someone's headed for Acadia. There's always a story. Yours worth dying over, huh?
I'm worth it.
Yeah. I've done a whole lot more for a whole lot less.
Clever with words, are you? I can get you to Acadia. But you've got to listen. Go where I say, when I say it. Still won't be easy. You stock up on your necessities, rad X and the like. Then the real work can begin.
Should I make any other preparations?
Ammo, stim packs, maybe a rocket or three. Worse than my works out there.
I can tell.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
Wait, I'm drinking my Sprite. And then you want to run. Wow, okay.
Nice.
I'm taking your book.
We ain't alone here. You're dead!
Okay, you won't stop him. I am missing point blank.
Find a bit of exercise, man.
Okay.
You're not half bad in this round. Figured I'd have to take care of a lot of them. Might just make a problem.
No, not by me like that.
See the fog in the number. It's you turn around. There's something in your brain. Trappers were mean to begin with, but now. What was that? That'll teach you.
Oh. He's giving up.
Oh, we go.
And there's wolves here now. I need